Hello, everyone. I'd like to talk about veganism. And I just want to just briefly explain what veganism means, because I think there's a lot of confusion and many people seem to be afraid of the word vegan. And you don't have to. Veganism is a movement. It's not a religion. It's not an opinion. It's not even really a lifestyle. It includes a lifestyle that is based on veganism. Veganism is a movement, a revolution that is based on the standpoint that all sentient beings are equal and they all deserve to live. They want to live. They love to live. They love life just like you love life. And what follows out of this understanding is that it is absolutely not okay. It is pure injustice to kill, murder, slaughter, rape, torture, or make in any other way suffer any sentient being, including animals. Or, and the same, it is not okay and it is unjust to participate in that indirectly. That means to buy dead corpses in order to eat them. There's a disconnect in society, not realizing that the food sources that you draw from are not legitimate. Not only by eating animals are humans destroying the planet, because all the farming is responsible for 40% or more of the climate change and water waste. But humans are also, of course, they're causing suffering to, it's unnecessary suffering. Let these animals live alongside with all other animals and alongside with us humans. And let's enjoy the company of these beautiful beings that are very intelligent, that once you connect to them, you will understand. I'm just trying to make people aware of what's going on. There's no convincing here whatsoever. You have free will, do whatever you want, but make an informed choice about your life and think about your health. Eating animal products does cause all kinds of diseases, including cancer, heart disease, diabetes. There are 100-year-old vegans that look like 80, and they are vital, and it's just amazing. So, you know, and I can tell for myself, I've been very healthy most of my life, and then especially in the past 10, 15 years, eating organic. Well, unfortunately, thinking that organic was cruelty-free, how wrong was I? But anyway, that's the past, and we live in the now, and now I've been a vegan. And so if you truly love all animals, I suggest you seriously give this some thought and make an informed decision. This is the most amazing, most peaceful revolution. And me and many others are part of it. And we want you to join us all in love and peace to experience this and to experience all these new foods that you wouldn't have thought of before. The pleasure you get out of the vegan food is by far greater than the pleasure that you would ever get out of meat or dairy. And once you become a vegan and once you understand the standpoint of veganism, you will never ever want to go back. I hope this has been helpful. Please don't forget to subscribe below.